This is actually only the second date of the second part of Bass Strikes Back Tour. And I gotta tell you, there is no other city that we are returning to other than Albuquerque. This is why we come back. You have such a great metal scene here. Fuck your fucking mayor's a fucking metal. You guys to take care of each other, alright? Somebody goes down, pick them back up. Somebody wants to come over, make sure they come over safely. Because like I always say, Albuquerque, we are all in this together, am I right? Then let's get back into it. We're going to go back to Persona Non Grata. This one is The Years of Death and Dying. We'll be right back. safe. That's all we want to see. We want everybody to have a good time, right, Albuquerque? I mean, I don't know anywhere I would rather be on a Saturday night than Albuquerque, New Mexico with all my fucking friends. That's all I have to say. We love coming here, man. And you gotta look, man. You see all the metal posters on the L Ray and here, all the bands that come through there. That's, you guys should be proud of that. That means that Albuquerque, New Mexico is a heavy metal town. We're gonna do one off a shovel-headed kill machine. Is that all right? I need to hear you loud on this one, Albuquerque. This one's simply called Death and Venomous.
Thank you.
coming to Albuquerque. I'm sorry, I never do. We've been coming here for so many years, and this is why, man. You have such great fans. You're not even fans. You guys are our fucking friends, right? And how often do you go to a show and you got not just an elected official in the fucking crowd, you have the fucking mayor of Albuquerque, New Mexico. Attaboy, Tim. I'll vote for you, but I don't live here. I just want to say, I want to thank everybody for coming down. I know we were just here a couple of months ago, but you guys sold this fucking place out again. So that goes to say that I guess we'll be keep coming back to Albuquerque, right? As long as he's the mayor, I guess, right? I can fucking tell. So, we've been here, so I've already said this. You know what to fucking do. I want to see everybody on the floor, even you motherfuckers in the balcony, doing the toxic. Thank you guys. Enjoy the rest of the show. We'll see you guys real soon. We'll be back again and again and again and again. You can bet your ass on that, baby.